getting off the bus. It seemed to wipe away the years. Her face was older, just a little rough, but her eyes were still so clear. He drank his coffee and he hurried out across before she walked away. Then he approached her like a little child, too scared for what he had to say. Hello, Louise, remember me? Now should we part or stay a while? As if we were still lovers. Recognize the man she'd known so well before, and as he started to apologize, lose any bitterness she bore, she gently put her finger on his lips to let him know she understood. And with her suitcase standing on the floor, embraced him like a lover would. He told Louise, "You look so good. It's just you see. As if we were still lovers." Something really good, something truly real, that you never found again.
As if we were still lovers.
And though they talked for just a little time, before she said she had to go, he saw the meeting as a tiny sign that told him all he had to know. And so, Louise, away from the bus, and as she left, she gave that smile, as if they were still lovers.